السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. اللهم صل على محمد محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. السلام عليكم to all my brothers and sisters in America, all over the world. I just want to wish you all a happy Juma, and may it be a blessed Juma for every single one of us, whether we at home or whether we at the masjid or wherever we at. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us, and we ask Allah to bless and have mercy upon our brothers and sisters that are going through all this upheaval in the Middle East and Syria and even in Europe and even in the United States. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to have mercy upon all of us, because we all need it. Every single one of us need it. We need to check our values, what we about, what we doing, what we not doing, and readjust. Sometimes, you know, we get caught up in the mayhem of society, and Shaitan is right there, you know, helping the forces along. But all we have to do is, and all we have is Allah's mercy. So we might as well use it and use it to the best and ask for His forgiveness, because ain't nobody else gonna forgive us for nothing, because we just get caught up in the mayhem of society. But alhamdulillah, I want to wish all my brothers and sisters in the Caribbean and all South America Feliz Juma. Y que Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lo bendiga. And the same to all my brothers in the U.S. and in Canada. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless every single one of you. May you have a blessed Juma, and we'll talk about it next week. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.